tell you a story and I'll swear it's true. Be careful that this never happens to you. Never order cheeseburgers and a chocolate malt from an uptight, deride traffic cop. Well, this cop pulled me over in his boots and his suit. His buttons were polished and he looked kind of cute. In his left hand he held a ticket tab. He looked like the waitress at the hot dog stand. So I rolled down the window, said to the man, give me two cheeseburgers and a chocolate malt, an order of fries with a lot of salt. What I said was my own fault about two cheeseburgers and a chocolate malt, two cheeseburgers and a chocolate malt. He said, get out of the car, boy, you're being arrested. Your chance to fair trial is about to be tested. He said, don't even get rid of me some rights. He says, nah, nah, kid, I ain't got all night. Spent some time in jail behind closed doors. Some traffic cops got no sense of humor. I know that's a fact and not just a rumor, 'cause I said,